Rochdale manager Graham Barrow knows his job is on the line. The club directors have told him just that. His players, though, put in an excellent first half showing at Roots Hall. And when Graham Lancashire lobbed the advancing keeper Martin Margitson, victory was an increasing possibility. At least that was until Kevin Mayer influenced proceedings with Southend's equalising goal, and there was no doubting the quality of it. The result should keep the Rochdale boss in a job, but for how long?